start getting, guys. We're in Amsterdam, and at the grocery store, the food store, we found a whole section of canned hot dogs. So canned hot dogs, we were a little intrigued. So this is a taste test for bushcrafting and hiking food. Frankfurters, full top can. So we're gonna get that started. So this is our water boiling method. These actually smell really good. I have to say that for a fact. And we're gonna, before I burn myself, I'll put them down. A little boiling water.
We also got some mustard, which should be pretty tasty.
Maybe a little mayonnaise.
Yep, I like mine with mustard.
And we also like this cheese. And, it's great for sandwiches. Tastes good.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You do yours and I'll do mine.
Here we go. This is quite a traditional way of eating them, I think. A little bread.
Yeah, first try is just bread and mustard.
Okay.
Wait. All right, guys, we're in Amsterdam, and bam. Awesome. Hamburg, Germany, and in the Deutschland, and we're at a convent kind of place. There's a church right outside the window, and this is our room. It's pretty nice. I actually like it. There's a sink here. We have, you know, some more food and things. I'll take you guys into the shared area. It's not a hostel, but, you know, for my non-European people, this is, this is the communal shower. It's not bad. And, these are all the different rooms like ours. All the towers. I'll come around here and Missy has, I started cooking the sausages and the mushrooms, and now Missy is helping me out. Got a little TV action. There we go. That's pretty much the place. There's a bathroom also. Maybe I'll show you guys that.
I'm gonna take
photos
out, I guess.
There we go.